A good teacher knows just how hard to push. Some kids can push, you can push harder. My teacher used to grab my chin. That worked for me, but I want to warn you, there's other individuals, you will drive them into sensory overload if you do that. This is where the good teacher has to kind of tailor how much they push by the child. You got to stretch, because if you don't push a little bit, you don't get improvement. But a good teacher has the instinct to know just how hard to push.